Oh my golly gosh. Back again, it's me, DJ Proclaima. On the case again. Florida special continues. I'm here in South Florida, USA. Along the way, what more can I recording a whole load of special broadcasts for the Reggae Takeover. And you know what, I've got some artists who are familiar. I brought them in, some kind of artists that you know about who are established and out there. You have done enough. But you know that we like to bring you the precious, the little treasures, the ones that, you know what I mean, the ones that nobody's ever heard of, who are just coming out and making a big noise. And I'm blessed to have with me in the studio a very young lady. Beautiful, elegant sister by the name of Anne-Marie Williams. How you doing, my sister?
I'm fine, DJ Proclaima. How you doing?
I'm good. You know what? She sounds so American there, but trust me, I heard her. Even when the times just talking to somebody a second ago is pure patois, I tell you. Love, tomorrow, today, yesterday. You know how to turn it on,
That's okay. Right.
Praise the Lord. All right, so this is your track, Enough. You might have something else for the people. But let's just make the introductions. So your name, Anne-Marie Williams.
Yes.
You're Jamaican, Florida-based.
Yes.
How long have you been making music, my sister?
Professionally, I've been making music for the last, I'd say, about 3 years.
Right, about 3 years. Okay, and have you always done gospel music? Have you?
No. I started out secular, actually.
Okay. So that begs the question, how long have you been saved?
I've been saved since I was 13, and then
so
I went back
three
out.
Or 4 years. And
came back in. And so if you want to know how long I've been steadfast with God,
okay,
that would put me at about 20 years.
20 years. Mm-hmm. Okay, so you've been walking with God 20 years.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, and so that's a long time before you got into the music thing.
Yeah.
Okay, but have you always had a love for singing? And
I have since I was about 9.
About 9, okay. And then you just sort of kind of left it until 3 years ago before embarking upon it.
Pretty much. I mean, I did a little background singing, but I never really decided to venture out on my own.
Right, okay. And how's that been going for you?
It's been going great, actually. I'm learning a lot. You know,
okay.
I get to see a lot of different ministers perform, and, you know, I learn from each of them.
Okay. And are you affiliated with any particular label, any particular management company? Who's looking after you?
At this moment, What Good Productions.
Okay. And you've been with them for, have they been kind of handling
it? I've been with them since 2008, so we're in 2014, so I guess that'll make it about, 6 years?
6 years, okay. So what's happening musically? Have we got an album?
You know, yes, the song that you just played is from my debut album called Enough.
So you have an old album out there?
I've got an entire album and working on another one.
Okay, so first and foremost, forget the listeners for a minute. I need the album, sis, yeah?
Okay, I got you.
All right, I can't play the thing if I don't have the thing, yeah?
That's true.
So we need the album, yeah? So we need to show the UK the album. But the album is called Enough.
Enough.
Listen, a lot of our listeners go out and buy the music and support. So can they buy it on all the regular channels?
It's on iTunes, it's on Amazon, and I believe it's on CD Baby as well.
Right, okay, so they can access it there. Okay, and did you say you're working on a second album?
I am.
Okay, and what sort of timelines have we got on that?
Well, I have to speak to the producer of that album, but right now I don't have a set timeline on that.
Right, okay, so you're just figuring it out. So, you know, a little secret for you, albums always take longer than you think.
Yeah, I notice.
You notice that. Okay, there's just so much to it, there's so much to do.
Yeah.
That it's a hard thing to do. So what's at the heart of your ministry then, my sister? What kind of is your passion, what drives you?
My passion?
Yeah.
My passion. What
are you
drives
a worshiper?
Me?
Are you an evangelist?
I was just going to say that I'm a worshiper at heart.
Right.
So that's what drives me. I just love to worship.
Are you involved in worship?
Praise and worship, yes, most definitely.
Okay, so that's kind of, so is that what people can expect when they listen to your music? And
oh yes, it doesn't matter what kind of music I'm singing, where gospel is concerned, whether it's reggae or contemporary, or you know, I just worship. That's who I'm called to be, so that's who I am.
So what kind of, obviously what I notice in Florida, there's quite a circuit so people can get around and stuff. So are you doing lots and lots of events, lots and lots of live shows?
Well, you know, being that I'm a new, an upcoming artist, I may not be doing as many shows as one would expect, but I am getting out there slowly but surely.
All right, let's fix that now. So promoters, pastors, bishops listening right now, you heard a little sample of enough. You're going to hear some more. This lady, Amory Williams, trust me, lovely, lovely singer. She's a worshiper. You need to invite her to your church, to your event, to your outreach, to your community project, so she can use her gift, all right? So if people want to get hold of you, Amory, how can they find you?
They can find me on my email address is youhavedoneenough@gmail.com, and they can also find me on Facebook on Amory Williams as
okay,
well.
Okay, so Amory spelled A-N-N hyphen Marie.
Yes.
Williams.
That's correct.
Okay, so A-N-N hyphen Marie Williams. So guys, whoever you are, DJs, radio station owners, whoever you are right now, you need to contact this lady. You need to find out about her album and get behind her and start using her music in your ministries. All right, my sister. So, okay, so we've got enough. There's another track I like, you know, it's called Pack Up. Yeah?
Yes.
Tell me about that tune.
My Testimony.
Okay.
That's what I call it. That song was written by myself and Mr. Second Chance on a night when I really didn't feel
like
being...
Should we give him some props, actually, because he's in the building, isn't he?
Big up Mr. Second Chance in the building.
Blup.
Yeah, but we wrote that song one night when I was really feeling like it's about that time for me, like I really didn't want to be around anymore.
Okay.
And I was crying and, you know, I said to him, boy, you know, I don't like how I feel. I just don't, I can't be bothered anymore. And he said, well, come and go put it in our song, no?
Yeah.
And I said, okay, no problem. And we just, you know, put it together and the finished product is as is.
All right, so we're going to give the people a little blast of this, yeah?
No problem.
Do you want to introduce the song? Come on, sis, yeah, you can. All right, so tell the people the name of the song.
The song that you're about to hear is called Pack Up.
She so looked at me then when I said to her that. I know I'm in trouble. Here it is, tune, and while I'm off the mic, I'll get Amory to just beat me up for doing that to her. All right, here we go.
Ooh, yeah.
So, sis, you want to come in over the top of the tune and vibes over it?
I feel like my warm pack up and go home. Go be with my family. Cause me no feel like me have no room now. Said if it wasn't for God, my mother and my one picking me. Me say who know who da rebound me? Who know who da rebound me in a diggly now?
Alright, this one has to pull up again. Here we go. This is a live cypher.
Ooh.
Sister Amory Williams.
Yeah.
Straight from Jamaica, South Florida. Tune is called Pack Up. A tune.
Me feel like me want pack up and go home. Go be with my family. Cause me no feel like me have no room now.
Yeah.
If it wasn't for God, my mother and my one piggy.
Say who know who da rebound me?
Who know who da rebound me? That ugly guy. When the pressures of life get me down, get me, and a loved one and friends can't be found. That's when I call on my Lord and Savior.
Yeah, yeah.
Tell Lord I'll be through. It's my daily prayer. Whoa, I feel like I want to pop up and go home. Go be with my family. Cause when I feel like I have nothing wrong, yeah. Say if it wasn't for God, my mother and my one diggity. Who knew who the remote need a diggity? Working two jobs every day.
Every day.
like something gets in my way. Government has swam, husband gone. Come home the other day and find my furniture upon the lawn. Cause me no feel like me have no room, yeah. If it wasn't for God, my mother and my one piccini, who know who the reboot need a degree, yeah. I wanna go home.
Story, real life testimony.
I wanna go home.
You know, Sister Marie, strikes me that God has brought you through, you know.
He has.
He's been there for you, hasn't he?
He has.
Yes.
And still is.
And you know, I love this song because I can tell it's a heartfelt song. It's like, I can see you getting emotional when you're singing it and certain verses and stuff. It was very emotional for you to sing about it, wasn't it?
Yeah, it was. It still is, actually.
Okay. So I love that tune. So the tune is called Pack Up. I want to make another observation. Can I say something to you?
Sure.
Okay. All right, listen. I am around a lot of singers, mm-hmm. okay? And I get a lot of albums, yeah?
Yeah.
And sometimes when you get the CD mm-hmm. and you hear the CD and then you hear the singer live, it's two different things.
Yeah? Yeah, most cases, yeah.
Okay, girl, you can sing.
Thank you.
Okay, you can sing. Yeah, I really like your voice, man. I like your style, yeah? So I want to encourage you in that.
Yum.
Encourage you to keep going, because listen, we want to hear the second album, man. So you need to hurry up and come with the next album, yeah?
Done.
Yeah!
All right, so it's me, Proclaima. You're listening to the Reggae Takeover. Live Florida special, right down here, South Florida. Having a whale of a time, and you know what? It's just my joy to bring in different artists and just to get to know them. So many more snippets to come, so many more little segues like this where we've got a whole bunch of artists around here. But you know what? I'm going to try a thing with Sister. In the same way you just heard what I did with Christy and Alicia. How you feeling?
I'm game.
You game, are you?
Let's see what you got for me.
Let's see what we got for you. You ready?
Here we go.
All right, here we go.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Jesus. Oh, I love you. Oh, yeah.
Nice, you know. Look what Anne-Marie Williams exclusive right there. You handled that okay.
So that was fun.
That was fun, man.
Yeah.
And it was good to have you. You enjoyed being on Soul Kill Show?
I did.
You enjoyed meeting DJ Proclaim?
Most def.
There you go. And that's not going to be the last time, you know.
I hope not.
No, it's not. Either you're coming UK or I'm coming back here again and we'll link up.
Looking forward to it.
Okay, and trust me, you will be getting artists and DJs from the UK will be linking you and you'll be getting airplay and the whole of Europe and whatever will be showing you love, yeah?
Bless God.
All right, my sister. You know, I feel to pray over you. Can I pray over you?
Sure.
Father, I thank you for this sister. Lord, I thank you, Lord God, for what you put in her. I thank you, Lord God, that there's great potential in her ministry, Lord God, that you put great potential in her to do mighty exploits. And you know what the Lord says to you? Just keep it real, sis. Just keep just sharing your heart. It's like the Lord has given you the ability to just share your heart through song.
Yeah.
So that's why Pack Up is a song that's going to reach people, because your heart is going to connect with their heart, because they're going to be in that situation
mm-hmm.
and they're going to understand the hope that God gave you, that they can enjoy that hope as well. Yes?
Yes.
So Father, I speak a blessing over this lady. Lord God, I speak a blessing over her. And in Jesus' name, Lord God, I pray that you would open doors for this woman, Lord. Lord, I pray first of all, Lord God, that you would teach her godliness and contentment in you. Lord God, that you would teach this woman to make you her entrance and her exit. Lord God, that she would put you first in every situation and be established in you. But Lord Jesus, in your name, I pray for her, Lord God, that she would just find such an ease Lord God, such creativity in music, Lord God, that you would bring to her songs and psalms, Lord God, songs of deliverance. That's what I believe, that the Lord's going to give you songs of deliverance, songs that are going to set people free and give them hope for the future. Lord, would you anoint her from the head to the foot, Lord God? Would you help this lady? Lord, I pray, Lord God, for the hookups to come. I pray for studio. I pray for production. I pray, Lord God, for CDs. Lord God, I pray for videos. Jesus, I pray for international connections in your holy name, Lord God. I pray, Lord God, that you would establish this lady's ministry and make a way for her. In the name of Jesus, we pray. Amen. Amen. So, my sister, thank you for coming in. Thank you for taking time out to speak.
It's my pleasure.
It's a joy to meet you. God bless you till next time.
God bless you as well.